Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified Zones, please be advised. More Doomslayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doomguy at this time. While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the Challenge, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.
Thank you.
pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
Challenged personnel, please be advised.
Thank you.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location. Aggression. are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
growing tired, Slayer. We will break your will yet. I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Signal now.